And there's the bell. Well, if you like offense, you're going to get it in this one. Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal. Not today, too fast. Right in the mouth.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
What is in Fisher's mind right now?
Well, somebody's about to get their butt kicked. I can tell you that. I love a good handicap match.
And there's the tag. Thinking to avoid that.
Daniel Bryan is really going to town right now. Not today, too fast.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
From the top. Whoa, what? Does he have his eyes open?
What an inspirational success story Daniel Bryan has been, coming up the hard way over 10 years on the indie circuits and wrestling overseas before finally breaking through and becoming a true WWE superstar.
Well, Daniel might have taken the long road to get here, Michael, but when he did, he arrived in style. And the titles have been coming ever since that first heavyweight championship back in 2011.
Looking good so far. Not much damage, if any, has been absorbed.
No, wait. Nice reversal.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Oh, out of nowhere.
And it has to be said that the success Daniel Bryan's enjoyed in WWE is all the more impressive since he is clearly not blessed with the sheer size and physical presence of many of his fellow competitors.
The shoulders are down.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
This handicap match isn't even close to fair. There's no way anybody could overcome these odds. I don't care who you are.
You know, Michael, that might be true, but I don't care what Daniel's physical measurements are. The only numbers that matter are how many titles you've earned, and Daniel's earned his share.
Here's the cover.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
He makes the tag.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet.
Not today, too fast.
It's like watching someone being manhandled. What force.
No kidding. What a slam.
Fisher scores big.
Oh, really big, Cole. That was amazing by Fisher.
Uh-oh. We'll take a chance like that.
Yeah, that was a costly misstep.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Look at this hand time.
Incredible. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
One.
Nice move.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
You know, in the past few years, I think we've seen more serious injury caused by Brock Lesnar's Kimura than by any other finisher in WWE. In fact, I don't know if calling it a finisher is adequate. It's more like a mutilator. Just ask Mark Henry or even Triple H.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move.
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Fisher scores big.
Oh, really big, Cole. That was amazing by Fisher.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years.
Kofi Kingston is really going to town right now.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
When the name Kofi Kingston is announced, audiences fill the arena with a deafening roar in celebration of one of the most loved superstars in WWE. Fans don't quickly step through the ropes. They're going to see a fierce warrior who can dazzle them like no one else. Second time's a charm.
This guy's just too strong. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Not even close.
You know, Michael, when we talk about the special bond between Kofi Kingston and the crowd, you can tell immediately how special it is because no one has a wider smile on their face than Kofi himself.
Fisher scores big. Oh, really big, Cole. That was amazing by Fisher.
What's going to happen now? Oh, out of nowhere.
Look out.
It's a true testament to Kofi Kingston when you go from arena to arena and the crowds chant his name and take pictures of every move he makes. The audience and even his opponents know that they are going to see the performance of a lifetime.
We know, Cole, it's something we've talked about, and everyone knows. Kofi thrills the crowd and rocks opponents with a type of...
Oh, wow! Here he comes! Now this is a comeback! And listen to this crowd! He's in full-on attack mode now.
Fisher scores big.
Oh, really big, Cole. That was amazing by Fisher.
One-on-one is hard enough, but this is just ridiculous. Fisher scores big.
Oh, really big, Cole. That was amazing by Fisher.
Wait, a quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
Oh.
Austin's in a bad way here. He needs to turn the tables.
The shoulders are down.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that left.
You're right. That was wild and deep.
Makes the cover. And there's the tag. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. Going up.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
I would think coming up with a strategy against Daniel Bryan is a complicated process. For me, I think it's important to stay away from his lethal kicks. If you can try and weaken one of his legs, knee, or foot, something where you are minimizing or eliminating that part of Daniel's offense, that will increase your chances.
You know, Michael, you never cease to amaze me. That's a great point, actually. To get in the ring with Daniel Bryan, one of the smartest things an opponent can do is to take out a leg or go for a knee or an ankle. Anything that can take away from him the using that martial arts background and those devastating kicks.
Causing even more harm to the neck now.
Yeah, and your neck is very fragile. That's got to be hurting.
Good grief! How is he still conscious?
Wow, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan.
You know what? The strategy against Daniel Bryan of trying to take away one of his legs is exactly what an opponent needs to do. The thing is, though, he has two legs and is just as dangerous with one as he is with the other. Good luck to an opponent trying to take both legs out.
So many. What a move! What a smart move!
To be honest, given the numbers, I expected this one to be over by now.
Where did this explosion of offense come from? Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe.
Two.
Just toying with the competition a little. King, any strategy against Daniel Bryan is going to be a long shot. I'd try to get one of his legs out of commission to at least have a half a chance of surviving those kicks.
What a counter that was! Not today, too fast!
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
He makes the tag. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Looking for the win. Wow, stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
Boy, he just got laid out. Ow! Ooh. Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
It's crucial to remember Brock Lesnar is not a regular man. He's merciless. He's a beast. He's a conqueror with the intent to dismember opponents.
Great reversal.
He's zoned in on the back now.
Boy, those vertebrae has got to be close to being fractured.
He is just getting busted up.
When this guy's on, look out. He may be in the best physical.
Oh, nice counter. He's showing no signs of letting up. What a reversal.
Not today. Too fast. He thinks he has it.
One.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history. Going to the top, high risk.
Oh my gosh, talk about shattered dreams.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it. Heads up!
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
The drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Two. Three.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
Seven.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Eight. Nine.
What a match.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Going to the well again.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's clawing his way back into this match.
Kneeling kick combo.
Kneeling kick combo. I love it.
Look at Daniel Bryan pouring on the aggression.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Brock Lesnar tags in. We're looking at complete domination here.
Not this.
He's looking at
Fisher. Scores big.
Oh, really big, Cole. That was amazing by Fisher.
Lesnar's in trouble. Here's the cover.
One, two. One.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Oh, Brock Lesnar going in. Oh, man, does he have that arm submission in tight? I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. He takes to the air.
Fisher scores big.
Oh, really big, Cole. That was amazing by Fisher.
One-on-one is hard enough, but this is just ridiculous.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Lesnar looking to fly. The multiple power bomb. The end is near.
And he'll never be the same after that. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Wait a minute. Looking for all the glory here. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, wow. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Look out below. Submission! The hold's locked in!
Not today, too fast! And the elbow drop hits. Back's got to be aching now.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Look how slow. Oh, my gosh.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
I don't know how much more of this that back can take.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there. Oh! Whoa! Don't get up! This could be it.
Brock Lesnar's going to end it with the F5 right there.
Yeah, Lesnar with the F5 with authority.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best.
Oh, out of nowhere! Is this it?
Fisher scores big.
Oh, really big, Cole. That was amazing by Fisher.
Lesnar looks to be finally feeling the effects of this attack.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. He wasted too much time on that one.
And into the cover. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
There's no escaping this. Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out. Better be careful here. We've seen back injuries derail careers permanently.
Wow. He's still down after that. Thank you.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Brock Lesnar.
The shoulders are down.
In off the tag is Daniel Bryan.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. This match has been awesome.
I think we know what this...
Fisher scores big.
Oh, really big, Cole. That was amazing by Fisher.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. Oh, man, from the high...
Look at that, the shooting star.
I saw him shooting right past the face.
One, two.
Here's the cover.
To be honest, given the numbers, I expected this one to be over by now. Comes crashing down.
He's really been zeroed in on, but he's still showing some signs of life.
Daniel Bryan hit that one.
Check that out. That's how effective offense can be when you're able to combine moves together. A great string of offense. You do anything you can for something to result in...
Look!
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. And he collides into the turnbuckles.
One-on-one is hard enough, but this is just ridiculous.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Nice move!
And the knuckles connect.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
This handicap match isn't even close to fair. There's no way anybody could overcome these odds. I don't care who you are.
Looking to build more cover here.
One, two, three.
What a tremendous victory.
Here's your winner, the Rockstar, Derek Fisher.
And he gets the job done here tonight.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
Join us next week.
Please join me in welcoming my guest to